Starting on floor, Felipe Hernandez from Chile, who is currently training at the men's high performance area.
In his first tumbling pass, around off Tuck to Thomas. A little bit uncontrolled on landing there, Pete.
A jump after and a stunt into splits.
And a wide arm press to handstand, or Japanese press if you like.
Now this handstand's a little bit too tall, it'll incur a deduction of 1 to 3 just for his height.
And 0.3 for not being held 2 seconds. All handstand elements should be held 2 seconds in men's gymnastics, otherwise they incur a deduction.
Oop, and on that tumbling line, I ran off 1.5 twist into a front, punch front salt. It was a little bit low and didn't control the landing, had a fall back, could be taken as a complete fall of 1 mark.
Preparing for his next tumbling pass. Ran off flip. Oh, 2.5 twist, looks like he's going for a triple.
Didn't quite make that triple around, so he'll only be paid at 2.5.
And a fall.
And a fall for non... for fall.
And Prashan on rings. Prashan is trialing for the World University Games in August. And
his routine from there, cross press to inverted cross in a straight body position into a Johansson, a back uprise to planche.
And a back uprise to Maltese. He's holding some very nice positions here. Nice strong body shapes.
Azarian to cross.
Very nice position there as well. And I think we'd be coming up to the swing component of his routine now. The boys get a deduction or their skill strength count if they do more than 4 swing to strength or strength elements in a row.
Exactly. There was a back uprise to handstand. And here a giant. Forwards giant or a felga to handstand.
And giant three.
Giant through. And a double layout dismount with a large step. So we'll incur a deduction for that step.
But a pretty nice routine.
Very nice
up.
Routine all up.
And next on beam is Marianne Monkton. She comes from the Australian Institute of Sport. This year has moved to the Victorian Institute of Sport. Change ring, a little bit uncontrolled there on her landing.
Split jump into a straddle jump, nicely controlled.
And Marianne will be hoping to make this year's World Championship team after missing out on Rotterdam last year due to injury.
Round off, double pike dismount, a bit of a step.
But pretty good routine. This is Kevin James on P-bars. He trains at the Men's High Performance Centre.
Back uprise cut catch to L-sit.
And press to handstand. You can see that his hands don't move in this skill, which is very important. That incurs deductions on P-bars.
Double pike dismount, a little bit low and quite a few steps. Not too bad of the end of the routine.
This is Jaden Bull. He's also from the Men's High Performance Centre. He missed out on last year's Worlds due to an ankle injury at the training camp just prior.
Started that routine with a round off Tuck Thomas.
And this is his Japanese press to handstand. A little bit high on that handstand also and not held the
not
2 seconds.
There, no.
Jaden will be hoping to make this year's team to Tokyo in October.
And it's a 1.75 front salt.
A little bit uncontrolled.
Exactly, not quite controlled coming out of that school. Round off, 1.5. Not quite a skill there.
Looked like he was going for something else out of that one. Round off double twist, a little bit short on that twist and lower landing there. This is Georgia Rose Brown from the Women's High Performance Centre on vault.
Doing a Yuchenko layout full twist, piking down though and taking a step. Okay, quite a few deductions for that vault.
And this is Isis Lowry from Jets Gymnastics on uneven bars. Ooh, very messy on that pack salto with her head sticking out and very large bend in her legs.
About catching that handstand there.
Clear the handstand, nicely done. Toe on toe off, a little bit piked in that handstand. And a little bit short
on the handstand, wasn't quite all the way up. Into a giant work, into a blind change, to the reverse grip. And then a top change into over grip.
And a full pirouette. And we should see her wind up for dismount here. Double pike.
Double pike dismount, and it looks like a fall there. We couldn't quite see, there's a bolt in the way.
Sam Simpson on rings. He was our sole men's competitor in the 2008 Olympic Games. And he'll be hoping to make the team for World University Games in August.
Yeah, kicked across there.
Bit high on that cross.
A little bit high, yes.
Yamawaki, not very smooth in that skill, and a little bit of an arm bend in the uprise to L.
Yes. Straight body bent arm press to handstand. A little bit of a too much of an arch in that handstand shape. Giant to handstands. Still a little bit archy in that handstand.
and double line.
A little bit low on that dismount.
He did have shoulder surgery about 12 months ago, so we're looking for an improvement from him. This is Luke Wadsworth on the floor. He's from the Victorian Men's High Performance Centre and was a member of the 2010 World Championship team to Rotterdam.
First skill ran off flip, double Arabian pikes with a half turn.
A little bit of a hop and landing there.
Hop and landing, yep. A front lay double twist into a punch front, very low on that punch front though.
And a bit of a step there also.
Round off 1.5 punch front lay half turn. Controlled very nicely. And then a fall to stomach there, that is actually allowed in men's gymnastics when it's a controlled fall.
The boys are only allowed to have two skills where they fall to the ground or roll out. That would count as one of his elements, so if he had one later on, it wouldn't be counted.
Round off Arabian there. Performed fairly nicely, little hop.
And Luke will be hoping to make the team again to this year's Worlds in Tokyo. And 2.5 twist, a bit of a hop.
A Y scale, this is a little trick from the gymnast to have a little break before their final pass. And a round off flip, double back with a full twist, very low on that landing with the chest and a little step.
And doesn't look to be too happy with that routine.
No, it doesn't.
And Ashleigh Brennan on the vault. We should be seeing a Sukahara type vault from her. We'll see what she does today.
Yes, it is a
Sukahara lay
full twist. A little bit of a pike down and a step. Next up on the men's vault is Jaden Bull from the Victorian Men's High Performance Centre.
And the same vault from here, the Sukahara lay full twist with a bit of a pike down and a 0.3 step on landing there.